You are so handsome to me.
It was easy if he came out.
You are so handsome to me. No, I mean that.
You are my life.
You are my life.
My light?
My light.
My hope.
Look at me then. I'm looking at my bags.
That's all right. My hope.
My hope.
And my joy.
And my joy.
I will treasure you.
I will treasure you.
I will cherish you.
I will cherish you.
I will be.
I will be.
Utterly devoted to you.
Utterly devoted to you.
Through the laughter.
Through the laughter.
And the tears.
And the tears.
Through the darkness.
Darkness.
And the light.
And the light.
I will be.
I will be.
Your eternal love.
Eternal love.
Your constant companion.
Your constant companion.
Your closest friend.
Closest friend.
Pledging to you.
Pledging to you.
My deepest commitment.
Deepest commitment.
And this is.
And this is.
My solemn vow. Jack, if you look only at your beloved, repeat these words after me. No one,
no one
has touched my life,
has touched my life
like you.
Like you.
No one
no one
can compare with you.
With you.
No one else has made my heart leap
and my soul dance
Nor set my mind
alight with joy.
In your presence
I have found my rest.
My home and myself. In your arms I have known such peace. Today I give myself to you. I am yours. And ever shall it be.
I'm speechless for that, boys. I really am. Yeah, what? I mean, you guys turn that around in. You've done an amazing job, and you are such special people in my heart. And you always will be. And looking at that makes me just want to go on forever and not want nothing to happen to me. So I'm so grateful. Thank you so much, boys. I love you loads. I'm going to get tearful, but I'm going to carry on. I want to say thanks to my beautiful bridesmaids, because they're normally so stupid and not with it. But for this week or two, they've pulled it together, and I've got the man that makes Elton John's flowers. I've got the best cakes. I've got the best wedding dress. My girls pulled it around. I would never have dreamed of anything like this, and I'm just so grateful for you, and I love you all so, so much. And I don't ever want to leave you, but you've got such a special place in my heart. Mum, you look amazing today. You know, we go through some bad times, but I love you loads, and I don't want to leave you neither. And my nan and granddad, you both look stunning. Thank you, Sam, Mary, and Andy, Laura, and Lewis. I'm now part of your life. I am a Tweed. And I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Trouble comes with me, but hopefully it'll be a good thing. I want to say a massive thank you to Kevin, because Kevin has been... Kevin Adams has been my nurse, the person that lays right next to me when I'm in pain. Kevin, you've been amazing. Max Clifford, you've been a massive support. Mark, my other agent, you've had me on the phone screaming, crying and nagging and taking it. Thank you, everybody that's in here. I'm so proud to see everybody's faces. And hopefully, in a few years' time, I can have a blessing and we're all here again. So, everyone, cross their fingers and a miracle might happen. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you all.